wait, that was so uncontested. I'm playing the game for fun, not for LP. But I learned that when you lose a lot of games, it's not fun either. Oh! 2-1 Merc game? Fuck it, GP carry game? Oh! Now, we begin. Balance above all error. Like, it's not fun, guys. So, okay, let's just say I'm playing a for fun comp. Quinn. Hang them from the slaughter dock. Well, let's pretend I'm playing a for fun comp, okay? And I get run over by the Warwick player and the four people playing Sivir. Oh! Oh! Now, we begin. It's a first. Okay, anyway, let's just say you're playing for fun, right? But then, starting in stage 4, you're just getting run over every single round by the 4 Sivir players and the 1 Warwick player. Are you having fun? You're not!
Let's begin again.
I'm pretty sure I sell for 10 here. It's just, I don't know if selling for 10 here is correct. Because I don't think I beat anyone anyway. And now I'm just gonna lose infinite money.
Oh! Now we begin. Happy 1 year,
Wapi. Kanja! Happy 1 year! Puggers! Thank you, thank you. Plus one, Pog. Can you be like Robin and end all your games with a Zillion reroll game? I'll think about it.
I love a challenge.
This guy has a freaking Zac too. What the fuck? Is GP3 still good? How good is GP3? I should probably... Is GP good, guys? Why do I feel like it's not? Corki? I don't think I can play Corki. I might beat this guy. Oh, that's the thing I don't like about, like, playing mercs. It's like, you could technically make your board stronger in stage 2, but then you might beat the other person open 40. So, like, you always have to be super weak. Sword is good. Care for Shiv is also good. Alright, we just need a Quinn now. Quinn! 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 Guys, type Q! Quinn Prage! Quinn Prage! Actually, Q is easier to type than Quinn, right? Q Prage? There's nothing else that starts with a Q, right? Fuck, is it time to just fucking just roll? The best time to roll for Quinn is what? Level 6. I just have a Quinn in my next shop, please.
Follow the compass in their heart.
Okay, I just lost one econ for no reason. I wonder if Ezreal is the weakest one in that shop, though. Please, 5 merc me. No way I lose this, right? Guys, there's no way I lose this, right? Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god.
Right between the eyes.
Oh,
find me a path.
No way I win a single round with 5 mercs, right? Okay, this guy looks really weak. I'm a little scared. That was actually so close.
To live,
fight. I got a fawn! Guys, we got a fawn! What the fuck?
This is wrong.
Okay, there is no way we lose to this, right? I mean, we beat this. But these losses aren't even that bad, right? Items, poggers? It might be Triforce just to cash out, honestly.
Deeds, not words.
We're gonna cash out, right, guys? There's no way we don't cash out, right, guys? Honestly, I don't mind losing one more. Oh, wait, is that another fawn? Wait, what the fuck? I got two fawns.
Trail.
My vengeance will be bloody.
When I'm trying to cash out with 5 mercs, I'm fucking trolling. I just got 2 fawns. It's lit. Oh, I got 2 Zeeks. Poggers.
The stage is...
Oh, I got another fawn. Oh. Oh my god, and we got a thief.
Let's get going. Hang them from the slaughter docks. All in good time.
I still might lose to the Warwick player, though. I mean, the scary thing is, though, I didn't get any,
get paid and get out.
I think I lose this. Oh, just kidding. I don't have to roll here. Maybe I don't. Can I fast 9? Can I have fast 9 with an MF? Or maybe not. I could fast 9 and play like Zeri. But I'm kind of scared. Pretty sure it's not a fast 9. Fast 9? You guys really think I can fast 9? I'm scared.
Go.
I lost. I still want a fast 9 though.
I can make a difference here.
Probably roll.
Follow my voice. Let's get cracking.
Mess with the bull and you get the horn.
The stage is set.
Now I'm angry.
I have an Alistar 2 on bench.
Another contract completed.
The stage is set.
I'm always ready.
Okay, there's no way I lose a single round anymore, trust. And then we level and we slowly pivot back into a 5 merc comp kick. Huggers? Oh wait, crap, I have Alistar. Fuck it, sell this unit so that I can put in 11 units. Oh, we can pivot into Zeri Galio at one point. later. Well, we have no money. Let's save money first, actually.
Progress.
I mean, I can technically take out GP Alawi for Galio right now. No one wants this. Fuck! Oh? Oh my god, my Alice was getting Zephyr'd. I didn't move it in time. Please don't be getting Zephyr'd. I think I lost. We're just kidding. Wait, this guy is so toxic. What the fuck?
Empire above all.
Near twilight approaches. Let me.
Don't ask. I just have it. What if I take out Sivir and I start losing? There's no way, right?
The ends of war are death.
Hot on the trail.
With the bull and you get the horns.
Ready for the beyond.
Let's get going.
Poggers? The first? Oh, I need Ori back.
I can make a difference.
Let's get going.
Let's get cracking.
They may have many, but you have me.
I lost. What? What the fuck did I lose to?
I'm always ready.
It's fine, it's fine, trust. I'm losing. Huh? I lost. But what? You know what it was? I'm pretty sure if I just fucking played Sivir, I would have won.